Water still rising behind the ice jam that's stuck up against this bridge and the cover bridge on the other side of this bridge. Water is flowing over Route 5 and 114 intersection. The culverts way across the way are also plugged with ice, so the water level is still rising.